Hi guys,
I know I never do videos, kind of like this, but before we start this, I want to say, give this video a big thumbs up, and hit that subscribe button, make sure it turns from red to gray, and hit that bell so you get notified every time I post a new video. I got this link, I don't really want to take my out and because it's a pain in the butt to get back in if I got a hole. Come on. See if I can. Well, got a tripod and like ring light, and I can change the ring light. I can do like minus, so I can get darker. I can do it like really. Right, but you can change your colors, blue, yellow, you turn it down. Okay, I'm blue, but I might just do this one. And I thought I would just sit down. Here's candy. And show you guys what I have in my makeup. My makeup bag. My makeup bag. So this might be a long freaking video. Hold on, I'm gonna show you guys something that's so cute. Okay, I got my MAC skins. Okay, show this one first. You might have seen this in one of my other videos, but this is my cat. He is bigger now. Well, not my cat, my grandma's cat, but he's kind of mine. His name is Gucci, and he is a Siamese. Oh my god, like 6, 9 months old. This is my cat. This is Louie. Louis and Gucci. So this is him. He is Siamese mixed with something else. I don't know what his dad is. But the other one, he's full Siamese. Then these two had another brother, and then they had one sister. One sister was like him, but she was white and stuff. And then we had another Siamese that I gave to one of my cousins. Louis, Gio. I have 2 scratches, well, 2 scars. I have, okay, it's hard to see. But I have one. Is that who knows what it's in? Oh, it's right there. And then I have, let me turn the brightness down. Maybe you can see then. And like, it's, my grandma's sleeping over there. I'm gonna take my hair out. Didn't watch not the vlog that I did earlier. The one after the vlog that I did yesterday, I think it was. My hair. You guys can't. I explained everything about my hair. But yeah, it's blonde now. Like a red, brownish blonde and black. I sent the brush in my hair earlier. I'm like, oh my gosh. I'm like, my hair is like so soft when I use this brush. It has hair in it. Still. Oh. Look me in my eyes, my love. I know what you did last summer. Tell me where you been. I've been watching Got Your Life, as you haven't, if you couldn't notice. Guys, leave comments down below. Do you guys want me to keep my hair up or down? I mean, like, it depends. See, I still have my hair. It depends, like, if I'm having a bad hair day, like, I'm gonna keep it up. But I'm gonna try to keep it pretty good. Okay, let's do tiny little big bag. I'm gonna do tiny bag first. There's one palette, maybe two. One that I haven't used, so. Well, I use for my makeup, but I don't have it right now. Watch a murder mystery show. I'm not watching it, but. I have this is my dog. Jake, come here. Jake, come here. Okay, well, they found the body on TV. Hold on 1 minute. Jake, come here. My dog. Let me stay right there. Let me move this. Okay. Is this him? He is a Chihuahua mixed with either boxer or a pit bull. Jake, but I think it's Pitbull next was. But yes, he is a tiny little guy. He's my guard. He's my guard dog. Wait, Bubba. What are you doing? He has pretty teeth though. You want to see something so cute? Wait, sit. Jake, sit. Jake, sit. Sit down. Sit. He has bad listening problems, sit. Like, sometimes he can listen, sometimes he won't stay. Stay. We have to do this to get him to stay. You can stay right here with me, okay? But you guys are so lucky I'm filming this, like, because... Oh, those are summer guns. Wait, is it still on there? Oh. Well, I broke my pop socket. Because it doesn't fit on here when I put it on, so I had to take it off and it broke. Yeah, I can't get it out. That's stuck there now. Yeah, okay, fine. You go back to sleep. I'm gonna show you my cat's teeth. Like, it's so cute. Ow. That hurted. Like 10 a.m. and I'm filming this. But Gucci just want to be a dreamer and his teeth are tiny. Now he's bigger. Stop. Okay, yep, you can go. Let me see if I can grab Gucci really quick. Gucci. Oh wow. I want these things too. And there's gotta be a short cut way. Stop. Leave Gucci alone. Let me, what are you doing? Hey. Ow. Ew. Ew. Look at his teeth. Okay, well, he has cute teeth. Jake, stop it. Get your ass up then go lay down. Lay down. Oh my god. Sorry guys. I have these nose things that I use. Okay, by the way, none of this is sponsored. You stupid ass can't. In fact, they're doing something. I can't read, I don't like. His K A. I don't know who this. I don't know who this is from, whether, but I'll actually put some on. On like people, like when somebody get like killed and stuff, and then you get actually doing, they put you in jail. That's how you know cops are bad. But yes, this is good. Most of this makeup, I'll tell you what's not, but most of this makeup in both of these bags, well, except for my black bag, but one's in. This bag are mostly P.O. boxes, I don't know, boxes, Jake. That my uncle's friend gets. She gets P.O. boxes from this company and they give her a bunch of makeup. Can you come here please and sit? No. Be cute for camera, you're always cute. Okay, you can go play now. Stop. If you wake up, Papa, your ass is grass. Sorry, Cat, by moving your house. I know you're sleeping under that. Stop it, you two. I have so many cords. I have this cord, this my light, and then my phone plugged in. It's gonna die. Like, I can move this back. But I'm just not sitting back. Here's another item. Jake. Okay. This I got at the dollar store. Also, I got these at the dollar store, too. Can you sit? Jake, come here. Sit. Stop! Go to the... Go. Jake, get up there. Go. I know. He won't lay down. Okay, my grandma woke up. I think she went to the bathroom. When she comes back out, I'm just gonna pause the video. Like, really quick, but. Pause it. Okay, now I'm gonna. She's awake. Next up, we have a wipe. We have two. Some of the video.
Maybe we can go up to the boys' dorm and see what they're up to. I don't know.
Okay, oh, I'm bearing. Go, girl, don't trust him. Here we have a new boyfriend? Oh, girl, no way. Yeah. He's like really rich. Money. What'd you say, Jimmy? Oh, nothing. Yeah, you sound like a bee. Bitch. Last weekend, I was shopping at Chanel. My designer, if you couldn't tell, he walked in. He was tall, dark, and handsome. Like, who's this who could hold me for ransom? Trust them either. Micah is so involved in helping me where they know where I'm at. And then a new kid comes to town. There is that aspect of the unknown. He's young, he's attractive, he's new. Okay, that's so aim for my lips, just I'm putting it on. Yeah. Eyeshadow. I used this one and this I got at the dollar store too. Oh, by the way, I got this one. This is from the dollar store, but I think this is like unlimited. And then I don't know which one this is from. Okay, we have a broken blue eyeliner pencil. Yeah, that sounds good. I'll just go to the time. Okay, so now we have a... I'm gonna wipe it out. Oh, it's so pretty. I'm not going to wipe it. I broke it. She's gonna die. Okay. This is 8 oil substance.
Okay. I got into some trouble in the last one.
Tell me. then I will like a it's like weird. It has like all the
She was caring and compassionate. She is gonna help rescue him from this
There's like no one in it, like there's like nothing in it.
Perfect for her because she was gonna be able to help usher in
the Your blush.
New life, that new fresh clean slate.
When the relationship started to develop more and more, as they started to date longer and longer, that's when a lot of concerns came to fruition. She's safe because of our first outcome, and I need one's even safer. Welcome to 2020 Supernova.
This is, how the fuck up your face with Kiki. I'm changing my name to Coco. Not Kiki. Yeah, look like an eagle yet.
That's why I'm helping protect myself against some cancers, like certain cancers caused by HPV. For most people, HPV.
You know what I realized? Eagles are like really nice, I realized, and then like softy girls and stuff are like really mean. My friend's like a softy girl, he's a really bee. I mean, she likes to copy me a lot. First, I had long hair, and then I dyed it, so then she dyed it. I cut my hair, she cut it her hair. I dyed my hair again. She dyed her hair again. Then I cut it. Again, she cuts it again.